Lights out, we're gone, my baby. Everything's gonna be fine. We're on the road to California, getting ourselves to California.
Welcome to this edition of Globalista Post. Today, we will visit Lake Tahoe, which is located between the states of Nevada and California in the US. Today, my good friend Victor Petraru is joining us on this journey. We meet at 5:45 in the morning at the lobby of the hotel to take the shuttle to the airport. In the airport, we rented a car. And as you can see, it was a very discreet car.
Going out of my mind, 'cause I wanna leave this town. Well, our baby, we're westward bound. Yeah, oh yeah. Lights out, we're gone, my baby. Everything's gonna be fine. We're on the road to California, getting ourselves to California. Yeah. Lights out, we're gone, my baby. Everything's gonna be fine.
Driving in the sun, looking out for number one. California, here we come, right back where we started from. Oh, hustlers, grab your guns, your shadow weighs a ton. Driving down the 101. California, here we come, right back where we started from. California. Nothing's gonna stop me now. California, here we come, right back where we started from. A pedal to the floor, thinking of the war. Gotta get us to the show, California.
Lake Tahoe is a large freshwater lake in the US. Its elevation is 1,897 meters and is located between the states of California and Nevada, as I said before. It is 501 meters deep, making it the second deepest in the US. The deepest one is in Crater Lake, Oregon, with 91 meters more. Here we have an interesting interaction between I-Square and Victor, who by the way looks a bit more nervous than the Square.
California, California, here we come. California, California.
I'm driving our designated driver today, Victor Frank. Ça va, Victor?
Ah, ça va bien. Et vous, monsieur?
Ah, je suis très bien, c'est toujours très magnifique. Il y a beaucoup de sunny day. Comment tu dis sunny day?
Soleil.
Le soleil, la descente du soleil. Oui, oui c'est parfait.
C'est très beau. Hein.
C'est très beau. Ouais, maintenant, parlez-nous un petit peu de votre voiture. La voiture que tu es en train de conduire aujourd'hui?
I talk in English, is it better?
Okay, right, go ahead. I will understand you more.
So this is a Dodge Challenger.
Yeah.
The new remake of the Dodge Challenger, which back in the 1960 in US was a very famous model.
Yeah.
And yeah, this model is a V8 5.7 liters, so very, very powerful.
V8? And 5.7 liters.
Yeah. Very, very powerful car.
You will show us later on.
Yeah,
how fast can go.
I cannot do it now.
No,
because,
no, no. Later
because
on.
The camera will fall.
Absolutely.
Thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you like it as we did. Goodbye.